Welcome! Today I'm showing how to lock your SIM card with SIM PIN into a Motorola Edge 30 Pro. First of all, open your settings. Then find here security option, this one. And now tap to SIM card lock option. And now need to activate this option, lock SIM card. Tap on this feature, SIM card lock. Okay, and now for locking your SIM card, need to enter your PIN and click OK. And that's it. Now we lock our SIM card with SIM PIN. Thank you for watching, leave thumbs ups and subscribe to our channel.